वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमित श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदित श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समायुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाशाकुवश कृपा सिंधुवच पतितान पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधव वृंदावई तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवस्वच्छभक्तिपदे देवी सत्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीर संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरीय पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धैयम सदा परिभवग्नमभीष्टदोहम तीर्थास्पदम शिव विरंचनुतम शरण्यम भीतातिहं पनुतपाल भवद्विभूतम वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविंदम यत्पाद पल्लवन कचंदमनि छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गोपवधू स्वदर्शि पूर्णानुराग रस सागर सार मूर्ति साराधिकामयि कदा कृपां करोषि श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदी गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदी गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकाबुदात् संकेतनैकपितरौ कमलायताक्ष विश्वाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ जुगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरु करुणाम्बुधारु हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। नमामि गंगे तव पादपंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषितवाम भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्व च वक्षसि जस्यास्ति हृदय संविहि त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। यच्छक्तयो वदतां वदिनां वै विवाद संवाद भुवो भवन्ति कुर्वन्ति चैषां मुहुरात्ममोहं तस्मै नमानन्दगुणाय हुम्मे यत्शक्तयो वदतां वदिनां वै विवाद संवाद भुवो भवन्ति कुर्वन्ति चैषां मुहुरात्ममोहं तस्मै नमानन्दगुणाय हुम्मे Gaudiya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the moment we see there is nobody to protect us, if we find there is no preceptor, then the surrounding situation can take an ugly turn to attack us heavily. Gaudiya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur told, the moment we see there is no protector for us, in that case, no perceptor, in that case the surrounding situation will take an ugly turn to attack us heavily. That's a big problem. The sloka I started with is very important sloka from, you know, 6th canto there. Jat sakto yobadatam badinam bhoi vibad sangbad bhuvo bhavanti. All the time, this Kalikal is always fighting, all the time. Kali means always fighting. And actually, there is no stability of Siddhanta. All the time, somebody can speak something, somebody can speak something. This way, so always there is instability in this devotional line or any field, there is no stability. So, in this sloka it is written, by the power of this Supreme Personality of Godhead in His Maya, this kind of fighting taking place all the time. There is one kind of magic spell of Maya. Maya cannot allow you to reach a stable position all the time. Even you come in front of sadhu, so many questions coming in front of me regarding prasadam, this, that, so many things. So actually, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada is speaking, if there is no perceptor, we can find nobody there to protect us, then we can go deep and deep into this material ocean. And if we can get the help of pure Guru Vaishnava, in that case we can gradually grow our consciousness, gradually we can understand. First point is that, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, this Saraswati Thakur, Bhakti Siddhanta, his Sarup is Siddhanta. Sarup, his Sarup is Bhakti Siddhanta. All his activities always Bhakti Siddhanta. Always, everything Bhakti Siddhanta. All the time. Long before, one of our Guru Varga, talking in front of Prabhupada, speaking something, Prabhupada, this bad, Achinta Vedaved Bad, Prabhupada immediately speaking, we should not speak that way. Achinta Vedaved Bad, this Bad is one kind of ism. Bad means ism. In Bengali or Sanskrit, we say if there is Bad, there is Bibad. Bibad means friction. If there is one ism, then opposite ism can be there to stop his flowing. So, we never like to use this word, Bad. I would like to say one point, that long ago, in Gaudiya Mission, there were very, very nice, you know, our Guru Varga, they are all, you know, jewels. So, one such jewel, who took shelter unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada, by the mercy of Prabhupada, he started writing, speaking so much thing. But the problem is that when Krishna is going to give us power, we think we are powerful. That is the main problem. That is the main problem when Guru Vaishnava giving us power, we think we are powerful. We cannot believe that the power from the original source, through Gurudev, we cannot believe. Or immediately, a pratishtha coming from all around everything, immediately after some time, my brain can go out of order, I can think I myself is powerful. The same thing happened. Actually, by the power of Prabhupada, Mahajan, actually, those who are Mahajan, like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they can translate power inside you. They can do anything. They can do anything done by you. Eh? But they think it is our power. So this way, this, you know, Vidya Vinod actually started writing so many things by the power of Prabhupada. He wrote one book actually, Achintya Vedavid, Siddhanta Tattva. But after that, somehow due to aparad, he left Prabhupada and started writing just opposite what he wrote before. He started, you know, breaking his own Siddhanta. That is the strange. He started writing Achintya Vedavid Bad, but previous, by the mercy of Prabhupada, he started writing something, Achintya Vedavid Tattva Siddhanta. Now, Achintya Vedavid Bad means there is, if there is one Bad, ism, that can be opposite ism, can be there to stop. So, Prabhupada speaking, try to understand the meaning of Bad and Siddhanta. Prabhupada speaking, if you speak this way, there is one Bad, then it is, there is no stability. Another Bad, I mean another ism can come and start fighting. But Siddhanta is not that kind of thing. Siddhanta is eternally present there. Siddhanta means it is eternally present there in Golok Dham. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, it can appear inside my heart. A pure Guru Vaishnava can never speak any wrong Siddhanta. Maybe we can express doubt how it is possible. And it is also the responsibility of Guru Vaishnava to cut your, you know, doubts is surely. But point is that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada whole life never wanted to make any compromise with any wrong Siddhanta. Whole world, if you can go anywhere, you can find some spiritual personality or any, you know, important personality in the world. Somehow, by the mercy of Mayadevi, they are always having some special idea, ism they have. My Guru Patmanda used to speak one book, name is Bonge Samaji Kata. You cannot understand, maybe you have, you never hear. Bonge Samaji Gatha, one book. Prabhupada wrote this book, in this book, through discussion to many important personalities. Many important, like Rabindranath, like Netaji, so many people coming in front of Prabhupada. Sometime discussion take place. Always they are speaking something which is not going to support spiritual Siddhanta, eternal Siddhanta. So it was the duty of Prabhupada to break the Siddhanta and establish proper Siddhanta. Gauranga Mahaprabhu always, you can go through Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Charitamrita under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Otherwise you can misunderstand. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, right from the beginning, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu going south, you know, Dakshin Bharat or North India, here, there, you know, everywhere. Each and every step you can find Mahaprabhu meet with somebody who is speaking some wrong Siddhanta. Mahaprabhu very sweetly, very, very sweetly, politely, Mahaprabhu going to break their Siddhanta and establish Bhakti Siddhanta, appropriate. Actually, it was the duty of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to arrest all the, you know, those people, those who are going wrong way, and bring them. Even Kala Krishna Das is the symbol, Prabhupada speaking. Kala Krishna Das is the symbol of, you know, symbol of bonded soul. Prabhupada used to say, Kala Krishna Das is the symbol of bonded soul. Bonded soul any time can be attracted by Maya. Even Mahaprabhu there, still Maya, you know, due to Maya, Kala Krishna Das is going away. So all the time it is the duty of Mahaprabhu to arrest us and show us the exact way. That's why Prabhupada used to write, and Paramahansa Sridhara Goswami also used to write under the guidance of Prabhupada, je sabhajan vibhajan prayojan avatari. This you should understand this point. Sabhajan vibhajan prayojan avatari. What is the meaning? Sabhajan means personal bhajan, means secret. And sabhajan also means after knowing Siddhanta, after getting established in Siddhanta, what action I am going to do under the guidance of Guru Vishnu, all bhakti. So if I am not established in Guru Tattva, not established in, you know, in that case, a Sambandhagan is not there, then all my speech, all my activities, all wrong. It's not perfect. So Bhakti Siddhanta means, in Bengali Kirtan, perhaps you know this Kirtan, Sambandha janiya bhajite bhajite abhimano habe dur. Sambandha janiya bhajite bhajite abhimano habe dur. Guru Padpadma, Guru Vaishnava giving us Sambandha Gyan. Mahaprabhu, when going to present Bangladesh, that time it was India, Purva Bango. There also Mahaprabhu always, everywhere speaking, Sambandha Vidya Prajan. All the time Mahaprabhu speaking. Because if there is no Sambandha, that means you are disconnected. There is no current, no power. Not yet started bhajan. So Sambandha, so Sabhajan means after knowing Sambandha, if you are doing bhajan, that is sabhajan. Personal, your Gurudev shown you, this is your bhajan, sabhajan. Mahaprabhu always used to show this sabhajan. Sabhajan. Sankirtan adi, how to do. So sabhajan, vibhajan means special bhajan. Vishesh. Vibhajan means actually obhidyo. Vibhajan means obhidyo. How to follow the exact track. Because at present, so much confusion there. Any Siddhanta, proper Siddhanta I am going to speak, what I heard from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Varga, but people cannot understand. How is this possible, Maharaj? How is that possible they can fight? Not fighting, maybe there are some inquiry, they are coming inside, there are some doubts, how to reconcile. So, Sambandha Avidya Prayajan, that Sabhajan, Vibhajan mean, it is actually Vishesh Bhajan, it is called Ovidyo. Ovidyo mean actual Bhajan started. Sabhajan, Vibhajan, Prayajan Avatari mean, Prayajan Avatari, Mahaprabhu came here in this material planet to show you what is your exact requirement, but you don't know. Like one small child, you don't know what is the requirement. Father, mother going to arrange, worry. So this way, Sabhajan, Vibhajan, Prayajan, Avatari, Gauranga Mahaprabhu actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Prayajan Avatari means ultimately what goal, what you are going to get without any incentive. Without any incentive, there is no such mat who can do something without any ground. So, Sambandha Avidya Prayajan, it's very important thing, but what I mean to say, Prabhupada speaking, Siddhanta means is always, it is eternally present there in Golok Dham. Only by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava can come inside the heart of Guru Vaishnava. Those who are pure, they are in line, actual perceptual Guru Parampara line there. You can remember when Mahaprabhu going South India, and when started going, he started reciting one very important thing. Rama Raghava, Rama Raghava, Rama Raghava, Rakshamam, Rama Raghava, Rama Raghava, Rama Raghava, Rakshamam, Pahimam. Nobody knows why. Why Mahaprabhu singing this in Osloka? Eh? This is because Mahaprabhu showing us, we heard from Guru Varga, that Mahaprabhu singing this because Mahaprabhu requesting unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, though he himself is Supreme Lord. Still, he is saying, as a devotee, we should pray always so that wherever we are going, wherever we are looking, wherever we are going, anywhere, there is 100% possibility of asasanga. Even you cannot imagine it. How possible? Well, it is asasanga. If I explain, it will be a big, you know, history. So all the time Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this Rama Raghava. Ram mean Rama Raghava mean Rama Raghava. When I am going to forest everything, I can think about Ramchandra can protect me. This way praying. Actually Mahaprabhu wanted to speak that whenever we are going outside anywhere, there is every possibility of asasanga. If you stay with always satsanga, I mean pure devotees, then no problem. Because even your harinam you cannot do without satsanga. Sadhu sanga Krishna nam. Not that without sadhu sanga you can do Krishna nam. Sadhu sanga Krishna nam ei matro chai. Sangsar jinite ar kono bostu na nai. So if you want to do pure harinam, also you will have to stay with pure sadhu guru Vishnu. Because without knowing the glories of Krishna, how you can get inspiration to call Krishna? Who is Krishna? We cannot see Supreme Lord. We cannot understand. Never Supreme Lord talk with us. Because Jadavastu, matter cannot exchange view with Chinmay. A matter can never exchange view with Chinmay. But the, you know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Jaiva Dharma, actually when Chetana if is going increasing day by day, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving so many examples, one by one. So full-fledged Chaitanya. When your Chetana is in full form, that means you are in connection with that Chetan Purush. Achaitanya midam visham, achaitanya midam visham, yadi chaitanya misvaram na viduhu, sarva sastrogya opihi brahmandite janaha. So it is written, if your chetana is in full fledged, full form, then sure you are in connection with purna chetan vastu. That's why chetana, there is no shortage of chetana. Chetana always coming to give you full consciousness to be alert all the time. This is the main thing. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving different example how the gradation of chetana. All trees and you know creepers, they have chetana. But that chetana is not, you know, we cannot feel. The chetana is there. So chetana, according to the degree of expression of chetana, according to the degree of development of your chetana, you can get honor in spiritual world. Otherwise, maybe you have enough money, everything, you have educational quality, everything. Still, no point actually, no point. So, first point, what Prabhupada wanted to say, that jado vastu cannot exchange view with chetan vastu. You can stand in front of vigraha, you try to talk, but vigraha cannot give you a response. But same vigraha going to give response to choto vipro. Same vigraha going to respond in front of, you know, pure devotees like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, talking. I myself have seen in my life how excellent Guru Maharaj in old age, 90 years over, now after that he lived 102 years. So we have seen whenever Guru Maharaj, Gurupath Padma paying dandava to in front of deity, you can go mad, you can start crying. One point is that he is aged enough, but still is paying full dandava pranam and without any help. He like to get up and shedding tears and looking at Krishna. Excellent thing. Whenever I have had this kind of chance to see Gurupada paying dandavat, as if Guru Maharaj is talking with Vigraha, Shakshat Krishna standing there, shedding tears and talking something. Srila Bhaman Goswami Maharaj also. Bhaman Goswami, I have seen myself in Haldar Bagan, Maharaj coming down from up. That time he was not so sick, Leela was not so heavy. I am watching from backside. Maharaj paying dandavat first, folded hand, and as if talking with Vinod Bihari, exchanging view. What he is speaking, we don't know. We are standing backside and watching Maharaj speaking something with Vinod Bihari and Gaur Hari, some kind of talking going on. As if that Vigraha giving response and he is still. Practical experience I have. So if somebody going to, you know, explain me wrongly, I am not ready to. So those who are expressing doubt, for them, it is my request. It is my request, you try to follow Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, not outside philosophy. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what Prabhupada wanted to say, you cannot expect that Jada Vastu can exchange view with Chetan Vastu. It's not possible. If you talk with Vigraha, Vigraha not going to answer you. But same Vigraha going to Gansa, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, all the time. Bhakti Bhavan Puri Goswami Maharaj, how possible? Because they are in full-fledged Chetan, Purna Chetan. They are in connection with Purna Chetan Vastu. So, many people speaking, is Siblinga? Is one stone, nothing else? Okay. Really so, it is stone for you. Not for those who have only full bhakti, for them not. They can understand Vaishnavanam Jathasambhu. It is for you, it is one stone, really stone. Not more than that. But I can give example, you know already. And then in Vrindavan, when Krishna going to play on fruits, standing on Parbat, Charan Pahari, then those stones started melting. Same thing happened in Jagannath temple. Same thing happened. Jagannath temple, Mahaprabhu watching Jagannath, standing behind Garuda Bhagavan. And, you know, all the time, you know, the place where Mahaprabhu was standing, melted. Or ice waters, they are going to, you know. This way all the time, you see, we know already that Isavasam idam sarvam jatkinchit jagadam jagat. Atmavasam idam sarvam jatkinchit jagadam. Full of Atma everywhere. But you are blind. You cannot see. You cannot see. So in Vrindavan, Jamuna Nodi flowing, when Krishna playing on fluids, Jamuna Nodi gets solid form, ice. And the stone, I mean the hill on which Prabhu standing, get melted. Just opposite. It is possible. Even Sarvama Bhattacharya, the topmost Mayavadi, he was the topmost, nobody can defeat him. He was bound to bow down in front of Mahaprabhu and speak. He started fighting so many things. After that, he could see Mahaprabhu showing Shadabhuj Murti, very nice. He fell down on ground. Then Mahaprabhu touched him. What happens? So many arguments going on, so many. Are Prabhu, it is written there that Prabhu, Bhagavan, Abhi Brahma, has no hand and leg, nothing. Mahaprabhu is speaking, well, hand and leg, nothing. But you don't recite the second part of this sloka. Sinatiya karno, pashatiya chakshu. Pashatiya chakshu. You speaking, he can hear everything without ears. He can see everything. So, apani padam javano grihitva. First point speaking, no hand and leg. Jagannath want to cheat us. Jagannath want to cheat us to see that I have no hand and leg. Why you come to me? Better you go to Durga Devi, Ganesh, everything. They can, you know, give everything they have. I have no hand and leg, everything. You see, all melted. What I can give? Is one kind of cheating, but Guru Vaishnava also. I can come to this point, vast discussion. So all the time, Jagannath want to make fool of us. So in front of Prabhupada, some devotee doing parikram and asking Prabhupada, what use actually? Here in Jagannath temple, so much dirty pictures are there in the world, sculpture. Why all around this kind of, you know, dirty things? Prabhupada feel nothing dirty. Prabhupada speaking, nothing dirty. It is called Jagat Darshan. Prabhupada speaking, Jagannath want to make fool of us. Those who are going to see Jagannath table, pushing, dashing, Maharaj, AC ticket we have done. Or maybe up to Bhubaneswar plane ticket. That you can do. But there is any guarantee? Is there any guarantee that you can see Jagannath? Baba speaking, you can go inside and see Jagannath, you cannot see Jagannath. You can see some wooden structure there, no hand, leg, nothing. Baba singing Puye Puyer Macha. Puy Mane, one kind of creeper. There is Macha. Prabhupada used to speak. Prabhupada speaking, it is not dirty. Come on. It is not dirty. Those who are busy with Jagat Darshan, those who are always busy with Jagat Darshan, let them see Jagat. They cannot see Jagannath. That's why in external world, you know, sculpture, there is different kind of, you know, picture there, which, you know, a pure devotee cannot see. A pure devotee always think it is all good. What wrong in it? Everything good. Very nice. Eh? So, Jagannath want to arrange the situation so that you can run behind Maya. Jagannath also, in the form of Shankara, Prabhu giving order to Shankaracharya to preach Mayavad Siddhanta. But Shankaracharya is not Mayavadi. Shankaracharya expressing this kind of Siddhanta by the order of Prabhu. So, Prabhupada speaking, it is not dirty. It is not dirty. Those who are busy with Jagat Darshan, they have no chance to see Jagannath. First of all, they will have to see the lotus feet of Gurudev properly. They are going to find so many faults with Guru Vaishnava. So, they cannot see the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. That's why they are cheated. Prabhupada used to speak that though we are doing bhajan, but most of us actually we are contaminated with Mayavad Vichar. More or less, Prabhupada speaking, more or less we are all contaminated with Mayavad Vichar. So you can go mad. Why Prabhupada speaking this way? You cannot feel encouraged. No, actually what Prabhupada want to speak, you believe Guru Vaishnava, okay. You believe Mahaprasad, I know. You go to Gauriya Math, you know, I know. But you are not going to believe Guru Vaishnava 100%. There is some shortage, maybe 0.001% less, or maybe 2% less. That, you know, that the portion, you are maybe 1%, 2%, 3%, 10%, 0.001%, that shortage. That means actually you are contaminated with Mayavad Siddhanta. You believe, but not 100%. You cannot believe 100% right now. I don't know why. Because maybe you are not hearing Harikatha from perfectly or cannot digest. Because Sadhu Sangha is the exact source. Always and every time Prabhupada wanted to advise that the moment you are going to cut relation with Guru Vaishnava, Within that gapping, if you are not going to hear Harikatha, sing Kirtan, thinking about Hari all the time, if there is any gapping, within this gapping, there is a scope that Maya can enter and kick you. Every possibility. So what is the symptom of pure Guru Vaishnava? They cannot give any gapping. All their activities, all their, you know, writing, all their speaking, everything, all. If slight, for some reason, by chance, little disconnection, they feel as if they one fish is out of water. If you put one fish out of water, what you can expect? Suffocation, going to die. So sometimes Krishna can test devotional, you know, at, you know, how much devotion my devotee have. This kind of testing, Krishna can test you. Krishna can test you all the way, whole life Krishna can test you. Because Krishna is so clever, without testing Krishna cannot accept you. Without testing Krishna cannot accept you, be careful. All the time testing Krishna can. Even Prabhupada used to say, we devotee, if we are genuine devotee, we should not have any complaint in this material world. Suppose somebody want to kill me, you cannot believe me. I send pranami to him, 1,000 rupees. Yesterday I give pranami, 1,000 rupees. You can ask to Tarun Prabhu, our Goshala. Tarun Prabhu, why? And I am cheating him. I am cheating him. I help him all the way. Now he is going wrong way, like demon. I know he cannot do anything. I speak, you bring the knife, I am standing here. That kind of power I have by the mercy of Guru. I know. But I sometimes speak, it is blind affection, but not mine. I like to save. This much I can say. I like to forget what he has done wrong. Same mood actually. So Guru Vaishnava always can cheat you. If they find you have some cheating propensity, then they can cheat you. So, Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralisha, Karnapata. Vipralisha means cheating propensity. All Jivatma, infinity Jivatma. They all think, I am very intelligent, you are foolish. Yes, I am number one foolish. I am number one, you are not foolish. You are intelligent. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur thinking, really so. Vidyasagar can claim that I am very intelligent. William Carey can claim that I am intelligent. You know, Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay can claim that I am very intelligent. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, really so. They are all intelligent. Michael Madhusudan Datta. He is intelligent. He thinks I am intelligent. He leave all, you know, everything India and go there and take Christian Dharma. Okay. This is the, you know, his intelligentsia. After that, before death, again, I like to get Charanamrita, Radha Govinda. What you can do? Foolish number one. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, really, everybody thinks that they are intelligent. But according to their own estimation, they are all intelligent. Really so. But according to the estimation of Guru Vaishnava, according to the estimation of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, according to the estimation of Krishna, you are not intelligent. That's why Krishna speaking in front of Uddhava, Esha buddhimatam buddhi manisha cha manishinam jat satyam anrite neha marte na apanati amritam. Who is ready to collect amrito, exact amrito, perfect amrito, not that Kumbh Mela. Martena apnati amriti. No, the body is fickle. Any time I can die. So with this unstable body, if he is always trying to get bhakti, he always trying to get collect bhakti, the property of bhakti, you know, this bhakti property, because don, prem, love. So already Krishna told in 10th canto, Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amrito taya kalpat. So Bankimchandra is not intelligent as per the calculation of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, as per the calculation of Prabhupada, as per the calculation of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not intelligent. Because they are less interested. They think we understand Gita. I know Sanskrit. I know Sanskrit. So I can understand what is it. No man. Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay wanted to explain Gita different way. Even Bal Gangadhar Tilak, he wanted to write. M.G. Gandhi wanted to write. Or, you know, that the president of India, he was, you know, his name actually, South Indian, I forget his name. He also started writing. Radha Krishna, he also started. So anybody can. They have their, you know, privilege there because country, we are enjoying freedom. So you can write, you know, but not that we can accept the Gita of X mission and Y mission. We are not ready to accept the explanation of X mission and Y mission. Maybe they are important person. They can prove. They go to America and here then they preach their own cult. But they cannot come in front of Prabhupada. So this is rare. We cannot expect that people can understand pure Siddhanta. We cannot expect, this is rare. Whole world, if you search comb operation, you can find one or two or three, I don't know, who can understand the exact heart of Prabhupada, what Prabhupada wanted to speak. So that's why, as I told before many times, that how we can understand that he is the number one Gaudiya devotee. We learned from Gaudiya Siddhanta, Guru Bhargava, according to the indication of Mahaprabhu, that those who are going to satisfy the condition set by Swarup Gosai. Swarup Gosai having one testing stone, like in goldsmith shop, you go, there is one stone special. If you want to sell or buy some gold, then they can rub on that stone and they can show this is the purity. It is called actually Koshti Pathor, very special stone. So until and unless we are going to get, you know, degree approval by Swarup Gosai, because Swarup Gosai want to test us, there is one, you know, Koshti Pathor, special stone of testing. Then Swarup Gosai can speak, you are qualified. Otherwise, he can preach all over the world. Still, we can say he is not actually perfect Gaudiya devotees. I know you are not agree with me, but I am less interested about this point. You agree or not agree, that is up to you. But I am not going to change my siddhanta, because I heard from Guru Bhargava, who is going to follow Prabhupada, who is going to follow Prabhupada, what is the, everybody can speak. You come to me, I can show you, there is so much Sahajiya and Navadvip here and there. They are staying with Matajis, enjoying their life, they are doing Tilak, Mala, everything. They are doing everything, all rubbish. But they are also going to declare that I am following Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So I have no time to fight with them. They are also going to declare that we are following Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Who are you? Really, who am I? They always declare. So everybody can declare, they have their right to speak that I am following Gauranga Mahaprabhu. But you should be intelligent enough to understand who is exactly following Gauranga Mahaprabhu, who is not. That is your duty to follow. Of course, duty means you will have to follow Guru Vaishnava. Depend upon their power, kripa. Otherwise, you cannot understand out of your own intelligence. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, life is very unstable. Who is very intelligent, he is you know, always trying to collect some, you know, concrete thing, bhakti, the unstable life. He is actually intelligent. Or other people, they can think we are intelligent, but they are not intelligent. So those who are following Prabhupada, you can come to me with any writing, I can prove that this writing, you see, there is Siddhanta Virodh. Maybe he is in a big acharya all over the world teaching, you see. You come with a book, I can show you this Siddhanta is wrong Siddhanta, not written by Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, not approved by Gauranga Mahaprabhu, but they are also speaking, we are all following Prabhupada. But I have no power, I have no time to fight with them. So you must protect yourself like coronavirus. You have to maintain your own security. Own security by the power of Guru Vaishnava all the time. Otherwise, no security, you can come out successful in one life. What to speak about one life? Maybe coming hundreds of life can go. And if you are going to get kripa, maybe this life you can come out successful. So not that, matter and consciousness both can stay inside your mind. Not that you can maintain all, or share market things, everything you are maintaining as a heart, and also you are practicing, you know, devotional practice you are doing. You can, how you can come out successful? How you can come out successful? That is the main point, na? So matter and antimatter, I mean, bhakti, how can stay? Just opposite with each other. So those who are following Prabhupada, those who are actually following Prabhupada, you can understand by their siddhanta, by their activities, by their speech and writing, or you can arrest them, their writing. I can give one or two examples. First of all, I like to clear this point. Why Prabhupada speaking, more or less, we all are contaminated by Mayavad Vichar. Because the basic thing of Mayavad is to disbelieve Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, deity, Dham, Nam. This is called basic thing. So we can never leave Mayavad Vichar. We can never be. We have taken resolution in our life. We are not going to leave Mayavad. And also Prabhupada speaking, we cannot expect We cannot pray to Krishna, "Oh Krishna, you come to us, you come to us, we like to see you." But you come with some maya. Like in tea or coffee, you will have to add some sugar, then it becomes tasty. So Prabhupada speaking in Bengali, "Bhagavan, itu maya mishiye esho." You come to me with some mixing of maya. Fully if you come in chinmaya form, I cannot catch you. But Bhagavan cannot come with maya. Try to understand this point. Try to understand this point first. Bhagavan cannot come together with maya. Because maya cannot come in front of Prabhu. Not possible. So all the time you must be very careful. I can give one or two examples so that you can understand what is the accuracy. In whole world, whatever sampradaya is there, maybe Ramanujaja, Madhaja, any sampradaya, I can challenge. They cannot come and stand in front of Prabhupada. So accurate Siddhanta. We cannot expect from them, not possible. They cannot understand. So accurate Siddhanta. One day, one so-called devotee was given responsibility to make one logo. Logo, you know, logo, logo. To use in Gauriya Patrika. So by the order of, the in charge, we are starting. After the logo was done, the logo brought in front of some devotee. One devotee, after watching you, I like to see what is the meaning of this logo. He think I am very intelligent. I am very intelligent, I understand all Siddhanta. He thinks so. After the logo was, printed, then the pure devotee, they started throwing it. "No, no, 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 it is not allowed in Gauriya Math. Why? What is the logo?" I can explain. There is written Gauriya, Gauriya Patrika, written Gauriya, in the middle, Gauriya Patrika. And two sides, Garur Bhagavan with folded hand, with Garur Bhagavan with folded hand, bowing down in front of Gauriya. This is this logo meaning. So now first point is that, what do you mean by Gauriya? What do you mean by Gauriya? Ultimately, I go and touch the point. Vishwa, don't think that I am going to miss. I have fully I can explain so that you can understand what is the duty of pure Guru Vishnu. Okay. Now two sides, Garuda Bhagavan bowing down, with folded hand and praying stuti in front of Gauriya. Now those pure devotees, they thought, no, this logo is actually wrong, you should throw. No. Then some devotees say, "Why wrong? It's okay, very nice." In front of Prabhupada it was taken, Prabhupada said, "No, we cannot approve this logo because it's wrong." Because Gauriya mean Gauriya devotees. Gauriya mean Gauriya devotees, those who are following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto. They are Gauriya devotees. And Gauriya devotees mean Vaikuntha Bhakta. And also Garuda Bhagavan is his Vaikuntha Parshad. Garuda Bhagavan. So we cannot engage one devotee to serve another devotee. That much audacity we should not have. Who are you to take this kind of responsibility? That's why Prabhupada used to say, why you are going to take trouble to get control over devotees? We are going to engage even this seva, that seva, you go and serve this Vaishnava. Who are you? Eh? You have no right to do. I am acting as acharya, I have my responsibility, I can do it. Why you are going to take trouble unnecessarily? Eh? You mind your own seva. So Prabhupada never liked this. So what Prabhupada wants to speak, we have no right to engage one devotee to serve another devotee. I can go and serve you. Maybe you are a nice devotee, I can serve you. But I have no right to serve one devotee for other. I cannot do it. That kind of audacity, both of them are Vaikuntha Parshad. I cannot do it. Somebody is speaking, Sahajya, so much fighting. I was bound to give answer in Vrindavan here, there. You're speaking Sahajya. Why not? We can give Tulsi unto the lotus feet of Radharani. I said, no, not at all. Why not? In your Harikatha, you speak Radha Govinda all the same. Okay, all the same. But, Achinta Vedavet Tattva. Shakti, Shakti, Matar, Abhed. Also as per, you know, Bhagavat, you know, glorification in Skanda Puran, it is Sa Evo Sa. Sa Evo Sa. Sa means Govinda is equal to Sa. Sa means Radharani. That I know. Radha Govinda all same. But you should not forget that Radharani is, you know, Krishna is Sevya Vigraha and Radharani is, you know, Sevika Vigraha, serving. So, Vrindadevi, we can use this Vrindadevi in Bhoga, in the lotus feet of Krishna, Narayan, we can do Vrindadevi, Vaikuntha Vastu. But we have no right to engage Vrindadevi to serve Radharani. We cannot do it. Both of them Sarvashakti. Radharani Sarvashakti topmost, okay. If they can serve, that is different. If they can serve among themselves, if they can come and serve Radharani, that is different thing. We cannot allow them to serve. We have no right. This is Gaudiya Siddhanta topmost. Vrindadevi can serve Radharani. Vrindadevi can serve. They can do. Vrindadevi, you know, or, you know, Sakhi Manji, they can, but I cannot engage one devotee to, I cannot compel them. You can do this seva. That's why Vrindadevi is Krishna Priyasi, Tulasi Krishna Priyasi. So one priest I cannot engage. It's not possible. So Vrindadevi we can apply, we can put onto lotus feet of Krishna only. And Vishnu Tattva all. Not. This is the accuracy of Gauriya Siddhanta. Outside world they don't understand. Whole life Prabhupada always used to maintain Siddhanta. But now you can go around the world. I challenge you. You go all around the world and see whether there is, you know, there is any idea what Prabhupada wanted to speak. This kind of idea is there or not. You can go and check up. You can show me, Maharaj, there is no compromise. Everywhere compromise is there. Everywhere, where not. Then I can come to your question. You are putting question about Mahaprasadandi. I can give answer, surely. So you can express doubt. I am speaking this way. But absolute truth, I will have to speak absolute way. I cannot change to satisfy you. So absolute thing, I will have to speak absolute way, standing on absolute platform. It is my duty. So point is that, so those, you know, there you can find some compromise. Everywhere, where not. Each and everywhere you can go, you can find some compromise. Okay, Maharaj said, this guy, so much, no. This compromise. Compromise means, if you are going to do compromise with anybody, with Sahajiya, maybe some other sampradaya, this, that. Compromise means, you will have to accept some bad, and you will have to accept some good part from you, which is not possible for a pure devotee. Compromise means you will have to accept some bad thing. You'll have to sacrifice bad thing. You have to accept some bad, you have to leave some good. But pure Guru Vaishnava, they are so clever, that they, I told you, that you can remember why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving the example to Sanatana Gosai. This example you can remember. Patibrata Siramani, I was speaking about the chaste lady. She was so powerful to stop sunrise. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, giving the example. Patibrata Ramani, Pati Lagi Koilo Besas Sevan. He wanted to satisfy his husband. He think, is in my husband, Prabhu is there. So whatever husband speaking, there is no doubt, He want to serve even that proselyte. That is the secrecy of Gauriya Bhajan. That is the secrecy of Gauriya Bhajan. Be careful. Radharani externally wanted to serve Ayan Ghosh. Radharani wanted to serve this Jotila Kutila, but Radharani wanted to make fool of them. Always wanted to make fool of them, to engage herself in Krishna Seva, non-stop Krishna Seva. So who is Ayan Ghosh? Externally you can find the husband of Radharani. Eh? So this is one kind of Leela. So always Radharani wanted to make fool of them, to engage herself in Krishna Seva. That is a technique. That is a technique shown by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. But your brain cannot grasp this point. You cannot understand what is written in Maharaj. Prabhupada speaking, my Gurupad Padma Paramahansa Sesto, Srila Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj sometime used to speak in front of me very lonely. Prabhu, you like to make fool of everybody and try to engage yourself in Hari Bhajan. Already Prabhupada is in Hari Bhajan all the time. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj used to give this formula. Prabhu, try to make fool of everybody and try to engage yourself in Hari Bhajan. Lokke boka baniye apni nirantar hoi bhajane byasto thakun. Same formula. Somebody going to give some, you know, nice clothes. Somebody going to give some pranami. Gaur Kishore Babaji keeping. And he is going to, go. Take it, this pranami, you go. Sahajiya. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj wanted to cheat them with pranami, cloth, this, that. Go. Very nice. But if Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj want to guide somebody properly, then Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj never can speak this way. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj can advise that I have no time to cooking. So I am going to take rice. I wash raw rice in Ganga water and offer in front of Prabhu with one chili and with salt. I can advise you. Bairagi kare sada nam sankirtan, mangiya khaiya kare udar bharan. A bairagi, a totally detached man, mani totally attached man with Krishna, mean totally detached. Totally attached mean totally detached from material world. So, those who are totally detached personality, surely they are not going to waste time for taking nice boga, this, that, oh my, nice, no, they have no time. Onayase pai Krishna gunugai. What I can get easily, I can think that Krishna is going to send me, so I should not think about I can get nice thing, this, that. No, I can engage myself in continuous Harikatha Harikirtan. Bairagi kare sada nam sankirtan. Jagadananda Pandit writing, Bairagi kare sada nam sankirtan. Mangiya khaiya kare udar bharan. So somehow with Madhukuri they like to maintain themselves. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj used to cheat people. Hey, go, take this cloth. I have no right to use this cloth, this nice cloth. Better you can take and distribute in Vrindavan. This shawl, you know, chadar, everything. You can take. Pranami, he give to hand over to somebody. Or sometimes distributing some sahaji. Hey, go. It's one kind of cheating. Also in the life of Mahapurush Prabhupada, we have seen. Prabhupada knowing everything thinks, some of his disciples going to think Prabhupada wrong way. They think Prabhupada is cannot understand. Prabhupada don't know what they are doing. But I know myself. One brahmachari, so-called brahmachari, doing all rubbish night time. Guru Pad Padma, I was there inside Guru Maharaj's room as a guard. Night sevak, I have seen Guru Maharaj night time crying, and you know, with hand, you know, stroking hand on chest. Oh my God, who is doing? Guru Maharaj know everything. Sitting there inside room, can see. He can see. So some of them used to think Prabhupada wrongly. As if Prabhupada cannot know that Prabhupada knows everything. They are stealing money. They are stealing money, everything. But still, Prabhupada used to give them pranami. This kind of lila, you cannot understand why Prabhupada doing. Doing seva of Prabhupada, doing seva in front of Prabhupada, but Prabhupada knows he has some attraction for money. Someday Prabhupada saying, I have some extra money. Could you please take with you? Because there's no use, you can keep. Wanted to cheat them. Sometimes some devotee like Goswami Maharaj, Hayagir Brahmachari, they coming in front of Prabhupada secretly and speaking Prabhupada. We are, by your mercy, we are going here and there, collecting seva for Chaitanya Math and Gauriya Math. But they are actually going to steal money here and there using it. Prabhupada sometime keeping silence and speaking. Do you think that I don't know? Do you think that I don't know what they are doing? Do you think I am blind? I don't know what they are doing? But what it concerns to you? Is there any problem for you to do Hari Bhajan? I love you all. You are with me. You are not with them. Let them stay. Actually, they are coming to me to collect money, position and everything. And you coming to me to get Krishna Charan. You coming to me to Hari Bhajan. They are coming to me. I will have to maintain all, you know, this way. I know everything. So I like to cheat them. Let them do. But what it concerns to you? This way all Mahapurush, they like to act in such a way, you cannot believe. You can think they are doing wrong. You can think this way. Now point is that someday, Srila Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, you know, so many pranami coming, some time to time, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj going to collect it, and someday, some amount of money, he coming to Bimala Prasad, Prabhupada, he said, you keep this money with you, actually I have no place to keep. Actually, we have no bank now, where to keep. So, heavy amount of donation we never like. We never like to get, because where we can give? Where we can keep? No bank, nothing. So, some people, some dacoit can come and keep, and try to threat and take away same thing. Sanatan Gosai went crossing the hill, asking to Sevak, hey, I think you have something. Why the, that man giving so much honor to me? Very intelligent, you have something? Yes, 8 golden coin. You foolish, you bring this golden coin? It's Jomraj, going to kill. Then taking all golden coin and handing over to the leader who is going to help Sanatan Gosai to cross the hill. Be careful. And the leader's laughing. But I know, by astrology I know, I could know. Today night I was supposed to kill you and take, so it is good that you hand over this. So this way, whatever I need, Krishna can send time to time. I believe 100%. 100% I believe what I need actually, time to time, Krishna can arrange everything. Only I will have to be sincere. This much I will have to. So Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, with some money coming in front of Prabhupada and speaking, I have no place, you please keep this money. Then Prabhupada hand over this money to some devotee, Korea devotee. He keep in bank, in somebody's name, okay. If Babaji Maharaj is going to ask, then we can hand over. One day, night time, and it is also Sunday, actually maybe 15th August something. 2 or 3 days actually there is no, you know, office job. Babaji Maharaj suddenly crossing river and coming, and speaking to Bimala Prasad, give my money back. Prabhupada speaking, actually at present all devotees speaking, actually bank is now closed. Who can go to bank? Somebody keeping in his account. But we cannot hand over this money right now, we have to wait. No, I will have to give money right now. Then what to do? Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. So now Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, okay, I have some seva amount. You can take this money and give to Babaji Maharaj. Then they hand over. Babaji, you are going and handing over to some devotee who is going to Vrindavan to distribute their money in temple or anywhere. You cannot understand the mood. You can think they are crazy. You cannot understand their mood, what they are doing, why doing. You cannot understand. So, whole life, Prabhupada, his Siddhanta Vichar is so high, that ordinary people, rare scope, they cannot understand the mood of, you know, mood of Prabhupada. They cannot understand. Now, I like to give you answer, then I can go to some other discussion also. Actually, regarding Mahaprasad, you put question, I know, it is quite natural some kind of doubts can come. Why I am speaking this way? Many times I heard that when Shraddhana is there, if it is already offered to Krishna, you can take. But I heard from Guru Padma or from Shastra, Shraddhana, actually Krishna can take fire also. But Krishna, it is the duty of Krishna to apportionment. Keep us to Krishna doing. Krishna can take power from you, give to him. Krishna can take power from her, give to him. This way Krishna disbursing. This is the Krishna playing, joking. So now, at present situation changing. Really so, I beg for pardon. At present situation changing rapidly. So nobody like to follow the strict rules and regulations, Siddhanta, all approved by Prabhupada. His Siddhanta, all etiquette is really tough. At present, if I like to apply in your mat, you can kick me out. You go away, Maharaj. This is my condition. So, when I approve by Prabhupada, I already told that emotion is not devotion. You should remember this point. Sometimes you feel emotion, you think this emotion is devotion, not that. Don't try to make confusion between emotion and devotion. Emotion is the function of your material mind. Devotion is the natural function of your heart. So how you can compromise? So, emotion is not devotion. So you can make confusion. Oh, Maharaj speaking this way. What to speak? What I can speak? Absolute Siddhanta is always bitter. Our Guru Bhargo, I mean Prabhupada used to say, if mother going to give medicine to the small boy, is very bitter medicine. Oh, I cannot take. Oh, you have to take. Either if you take, then I can give you laddu, sweet ball. Oh, give. No, first of all, you have to take. So in Bhagavatam, 6th canto, it is written. It is the duty of mother to make her son perfect by applying medicine. So sweet ball is not important thing, or to give pain to son is not so important, but to apply medicine and make him free of disease is a duty. So absolute Siddhanta is always bitter, I know. Nobody can accept, except some few. Those who are going to enjoy full kippa of Guru Varga, I know some devotees still there. I know I can point out, but in front of public, if I speak, you can come to me, I can speak. Some devotees I know, they are there. So, if Gauriya Math going to follow Sri Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Jagur Prabhupada and Bhakti Vinod Thakur in toto, try to understand. Gauriya Math is not the construction of sand and brick. Gauriya Math is not the construction of sand and brick. Same way, I wanted to speak that how is possible Guru Vaishnava is Chinmoy, whereas we find same material body there. That answer I was bound to give you, what Sanatan Goswami was given in Brihat Bhagavatam, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Doihi Kavishirde Tesam Panchabhautik Deve Dehe Opi Sachidananda Rupata. You can find something like you, blood and flesh. But it is one kind of magic spell by Maya. Follow. But they are in a Chinmoy Sarir, but you cannot believe. You can find some disease. They are also feeling uneasy. they are feeling some, you know, disease. So how is possible they are chinmay? So how is possible that Madhavendra Puripada is chinmay? How it is possible that Srila Prabhupada is chinmay? How it is possible Srila Bhakti Bhumatpuri Goswami is chinmay? We find some disease there. So this is to make fool of you. Mayadevi is going to make fool of you. Someday if you are going to enjoy full kripa of Guru Vaishnava, then Saprakash Vastu, self-effulgent object can, by the mercy of self-effulgent object, you can understand everything. Not external power, you need not collect one, you know, external knowledge, everything to understand Guru Vaishnava. By their mercy, you can understand. So, Gauriamath is not the construction of sand and brick, everything. So, you can point out, the Maharaj is smart, they are doing this, Shraddha there, they are doing this. If we go and take prasadam, it's up to you what to do, what not to do. Why I can, you know, speak all rubbish? I can speak only Siddhanta. Now you will have to accept it, then you can get result. If Gauriamath going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, then it is Gauriamath. Guru Padma, in my life, I already many times Guru Padma used to speak that it is, if we are going to follow Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, then we can maintain Gauriamath. Many times Guru Padma used to say, to maintain Gauriamath, we don't need your black money. We don't need your black money, I spit on it. Any amount of money you can taste, bring to me. Only the thing we need to maintain Gauriamath, we need the power and kripa of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. Guru Padma used to speak. By the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, we can run Gauriamath. So not that by money power we can maintain Gauriamath. I never heard. Many times I hear from Pranpuya Kesu Kasi Maharaj, somebody is speaking foolish. He is foolish, Acharya. Foolish. He is speaking long ago. He is speaking, they are all out of Chaitanya Math. They have no connection with Chaitanya Math and Prabhupada. We are only doing Bhajan Chaitanya Math. Foolish number one. All our Guru Varga, like Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Mahapuri, they are expressing Gauriamath by the mercy of Prabhupada. It is the expansion of Chaitanya Math. Chaitanya Math taking a different form and coming in the form of Saraswat Gauriamath. This, that. Achaisi Chaitanya Gauriamath. But people think it is our math. If at present such a foolish conception going, if some Gurudev going to make somebody Acharya, he thinks it is my property. Really so, I am sitting in Vyasasana. He is speaking, my Gurudev write this mat in my name, so it is your property. So you can maintain. We have no right. It is your property because Gurudev going to write in your name. This is a conception at present. So foolish people. They are going to guide themselves wrongly. They are going to guide public wrongly. They think that we can make mat. You can make mat. What is your power? You can make Gauriamath. You show me. How you can establish one Gauriamath. Otherwise, Prabhupada is a liar. Prabhupada speaking, by money power and manpower, we cannot establish a Gauriamath. It is not possible. By the mercy of Nityananda Babu, we can establish one Gauriamath. Even you try to understand that Nityananda Babu, Namhatta, you already know, Namhatta. Do you know what is Namhatta? Why Nityananda Babu opening one hut, meaning market of Nam? This Namhatta is also the in a expansion, one branch of that Vishva Vaishnava Rasa Sabha. Vishva Vaishnava Rasa Sabha, it is the expansion, it's one wing one wing of Vishwa Vaishava Rasvami Nityananda Prabhu swaying. After Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone, 11 years gone, after that again darkness started coming all over the world. Those who are doing all rubbish, they can run, you know, according to their own whimsical attitude. They are not going to follow in Siddhanta by Mahaprabhu, nothing. But still they are going to maintain sannyas and base everything. Nobody speak me in Babaji. My Guru Maharaj, all Brajavasi, they speak Baba. So I don't like to hear this sound. I am not Babaji. Ji, this honor I don't like. Everybody speak me Baba. Not even Maharaj. I like to hear this Baba, this word. Very nice. All Brajavasi, Baba, all the time. My Guru Maharaj used to speak Baba. All sadhu, they speak in Baba. I like this word. So I don't want honor from you. So you see, this Namhatta, it is one kind, one wing of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava. I can speak in details. Maybe today time cannot permit, because foolish, you know, operator, he is wasting my 40 minutes time already. I would like to beat him. So, wastage of time, Hari Bhakti time, I don't like to lose. I become very angry. So this way, so first of all, Gauriya Math is not the construction of brick and sand. So you can deserve, I went to Gauriya Math to take prasadam. Well, it is your own privilege. But what do you mean by Gauriya Math? Gauriya Math, Prabhupada, Gurupada speaking, if you are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, then it is Gauriya Math. I can make, previously maybe it was Gauriya Math, now I can make Saturday club. Who is going to check me? Because I am Acharya. I can do whatever I like. So, you must be very careful. You are foolish number one. You are going to put question this way. If Gauriya Math is going to follow Srila Prabhupada in toto, then there can be no hesitation, no confusion. But keeping Srila Prabhupada in front of us, if you are going to do all rubbish, or doing some business. If we like to do some business like Shraddha, like marriage ceremony, in Math, marriage ceremony, we strictly prohibited. First rice, annaprasan, marriage, all different kind of function. Because big remuneration coming by Shraddha, everything. We need not go anywhere. Who is going to take trouble to go here and there to beg for Madhukuri? Oh, at present nobody going to stay. But I heard from my Guru Varga, Dushto Guru Theke Sunno Goal Bhalo in Bengali. A very, very wicked Go Mata, very wicked, not going to obey anything, always, you know, going to fight and no milk, nothing. Our Guru Varga used to speak, it is better that my Gaushala become vacant. Instead of all rubbish Gomata going to fight, not Desi Gomata, all some Gomata, some people from foreign country send me picture. When I see Gomata, I wonder, is Gomata or tiger, or lion, or elephant? What is this? Is Gomata? Oh my God, it's like demon. No. Actually, Indian Gomata have some linkage, Desi Gomata, Indian Gomata. No hybrid. Desi Gomata having some link with previous Gomata, which come from, you know, churning of sea. Kamdhenu, you know, is a Gomata. So, Surabhi Gomata, if our Gomata species have no link with Surabhi Gomata somehow, then it's not pure Gomata. It's very dangerous. So, it is written, if I make one spiritual organization, if I allow all dirty people or on a hooligan there, and I like to show, we have 25 members in our all redco or sannyas. But here, Prabhupada always used to speak, before accepting anybody in Math, you should test him. Why and how he is coming in Math to join? Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur is writing, if day by day you can find that the number of sannyasi growing up, red cloth going up, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur, it must be the plotting of Mayadevi. It is one kind of dirty planning of Mayadevi, so sannyas. Are you sannyas? If you think about sannyas, you can go mad. What kind of vow you will have to take in your life, you can maintain? Then why you are allowing sannyas base to everybody to make dirty, if you are at all going to follow Prabhupada? Eh? So this way, there can be some dirty source of money they are going to use, and you are going to take prasad. You can say, Maharaj, I am taking here. But first of all, you will have to see that they are going to follow the rules and regulations set by Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. Then at all prasadam, Krishna is not bound to take anything what you are going to offer to him. Krishna is not bound. Though it is written, patram puspam param phalam toyam jome bhaktya prajachati. Out of your own strong devotion, love, if you are going to offer to Krishna something, Krishna is bound to take. In this respect, I can speak one or two examples. Gaunita Pishima, Bua, in Hindi we speak Bua, paternal aunt, auntie. It is in Vrindavan, that deity is there, Gaunitai. Gaunitai Pishima, auntie. Pishima speaking to Gaunitai, hey, don't go outside, raining it is. But Nitai go out from deity, coming out and go to outside rain. Long ago I am speaking, that deity is there, near, you know, Bankhandi Mahadev. Then not going to obey. After coming back, they catch cold, and the deity going to stand to take, boga. Then Pishima speaking, you go outside and don't obey me. Now you see you catch cold. Now actually you catch cold. Come. With his own cloth, with her own cloth, going to clean the nose and mouth of Gaunitai. So you see what kind of love affair. If Pishima is sick someday, still it is special case. But you cannot confuse. You should not be in confusion. You should be very careful. Then another example from Vrindavan I can speak. One Mataji, very high quality in Bhakta. She is Brajavasi Bhakta, like Chouve. Chouve family, you know. Chouve family, from where our Swanathan Gosai and got this Madan Mohan Vigra. Mahaprabhu gone there, actually Swanathan gone there to Madhuguri. Then watching Gopal and Madan Gopal playing with the son of Chouve in Mathura, playing and fighting. And someday Swanathan Gosai watching that actually Gopal feeling very hungry early in the morning. So Chouve's wife going to cook kichudi. How to cook? Now I have not taken bath, nothing. And I am doing, brushing my teeth with one stick, neem stick. Then actually, Mataji cleaning teeth, at the same time, just backside of the teeth, is like, spoon, stirring kichudi. After kichudi is done, after that is going to Gopal, le, kha. Going to offer. Gopal taking this way. But you cannot compare your case with that. A special case, you see. So one Mataji I heard from Vrindavan. One Mataji, so great devotee, so great. I know the name of, they are not there at present. One Mataji I know, I like to pay my dandavat all the time unto a lotus feet. All the time, I like to take dust particle. All the time, absorbingly, he is in Krishna Leela. She cannot see outside. All the time. So not that man can do bhajan, woman can do. Not that you are from outside, so you cannot get Krishna. Krishna bhajane nahi jatkuladi vichar. We are less interested about caste and creed. We like to see your devotion. One Netaji, Brajavasi, he all, you know, husband gone, and small children, they gone also, and now she is sick. Then deity is there. She is crying whole day and night. How I can cook? I am sick. Then deity speaking. Deity speaking. Radha Govindo. I mean, no. Radha Govindo is Krishna Balaram. Krishna Balaram speaking. Ma, Amma, you do one thing. You go and take cow dung. You rub a whole body. You rub whole body from top to bottom. All your hair, everything, all you know, cow dung and urine. Then you go and cook. I can take, no problem. I can take, no problem. Then Mataji going outside, taking from Goshala all, you know, cow dung and urine, rubbing on whole body and using one cloth, fine cloth, and then going to cook. This is all special case. But if you want to maintain bhajan, especially in this Kalikal, where Prabhupada is not there physically, you cannot see. Where you cannot physically, you cannot see Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Physically, you cannot see. In that case, you will have to take your responsibility. All the time, you will have to think what Guru Vaishnava is going to give us advice. Because all the time, you cannot stay with them. At all, if you can stay mentally, it is also good. But you cannot stay. Your mind is very fickle. So, they can do business. They are going to sell Mahaprasadam. But it is a basic thing. Prabhupada never allow Mahaprasadam selling nothing. You can distribute. That you can do. At all, distribution of Mahaprasadam, before that you will have to think, it is at all Mahaprasadam or not. You can cook and distribute. It is Mahaprasadam, we are thinking this way. So, first of all, don't try to understand, you know, wrongly. First of all, you have to follow all procedure. Is it prasadam or not? It is deity or not? If some material people going to establish one deity, I can show you countless examples. You come with me. They are installing deity to earn money. Really? Then if you are going to pay dandabhat, that means it is your approval. They are going to do business, and they are going to establish deity just to do business. Just to do business. And you are going to pay dandabhat. Ha ha, Maharaj, you are foolish. Then your dandabhat is going to give approval of their wrong activities. Mahapurus, those are big, big devotees, they are not acting that way. You think, you make confusion. I know, in Sevakunj, one history I can speak. In Sevakunj, our Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj, he wanted to make one temple there. He wanted to make temple, means already established. Who is going to stop Sevakunj? That place, already one foreign devotee, I mean Paramadvaiti Maharaj, he already, you know, wanted to take that plot. He already going to pay, already paid. But it is a desire of Maharaj that I can make temple there. When Maharaj came to know that Maharaj want to make, okay, let Maharaj make. Then Maharaj was successful to make temple there. A Sevakunj Gali, successful. But not that everybody can do. They, if they desire, they can make temple. That means, by their desire, it is the approval of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I mean Radharani. Already it is successful. But not that everybody can do. Not that. They are strong devotional activities. They are giving order to in-charge Maharaj. You need not go anywhere. You need not go anywhere. Everything can come here. You can see. You go on serving Nayananath, very from heart. This much you will have to do. Do Sankirtan properly. Do bhajan properly. Don't allow dirty people to contaminate the whole society. We are going to contaminate the whole society like corona disease. You have corona, you are going to mix with him, she is going to meet, she is going, this way all corona spreading. This is our bhajan at present. We are less interested to maintain pure bhajan. We are less interested to pure maintain pure bhajan. If somebody is going to do, somehow by hook and crook, we like to stop his speech. This way you should not speak. Because you are not Vaishnava, you are speaking this, okay. Who is going to deserve that? And that he, who is going to deserve that Vaishnava? So this way, if you are going to pay dandavat to different kind of deities, it's just like idol. Idolatry and deity, not same. It is all, you know, you should understand by the advice of Ramanujaja Jo I told that day. Ramanujaja speaking, not that any Shivlinga, anything established by, you know, installed by, not installed, I will have kept there, not installed. This word I cannot use. And you can go a pendant like Sahajya. Because this deity is not there, Supreme Lord is not there. And in this sense, if you are Paramahansa, you can pay dandavat to everybody, everywhere. If at all you are Paramahansa, for you, I am not speaking that way. Because Paramahansa can pay dandavat to everybody. Anywhere they can see their Krishna, Ishtadev, anywhere. So, I am not speaking, Ramanuja is speaking, those who are bonded soul, they cannot install deity, it's not possible. Those who are material people, they are going to establish one temple there. It is the temple, there is no Balarao. Balaji Maharaj is not there. Balaji Maharaj cannot come to take the responsibility to take Krishna on lap. Because temple means Balaji Maharaj, Nityananda, Anantadev is there. But who can invite Anantadev? You have no connection with Anantadev. You want to cut your connection with Anantadev, Guru. Ananta means infinity. If you are going to keep connection with Anantadev, then dissatisfaction cannot come. The symptom is they are always satisfied. Always satisfied. Somebody can play some trick to put you in trouble, okay, for some time. Not that always. Because also from Guru Vargana up power coming, sometimes they can steal, they can do, you know, do some problem. So, if you pay, then it is one kind of approval. So, Mahaprasadam, okay, if you are going to take Mahaprasadam from any mart, first of all, you will have to check up who is cooking, how it is, source how. If at all you have no scope to, because who is going to think that way, it's big trouble. Then you can do one thing, you can pay some money and take something. You can pay money and mullena parishuddhate. You can pay some money, donation. Maharaja, I can take some prasadam. You can take. If you have any doubt, you can carry Jagannath prasadam with you and you mix with that. It will become Mahaprasad. But anyway, Saddha prasadam, all prohibited. Prohibited. Because we will have to, if pure Guru Vaishnava gone, it is not Saddha. They are actually Nirvantithi, like Haridas Nirjan. So Mahaprabhu arranging own, Mahaprabhu taking responsibility himself. I can arrange Mahaprasadam for all. Mahaprabhu going to beg to all, you know, Panda. I beg for Mahaprasadam in front of you. You give me some prasadam, I can do Bandara. You know, Mahabandara, for my Haridas, I like to arrange one Bandara. Please give something. Then Swarup Gosai and, you know, they are coming. Prabhu, you go. No, let me be. No, Prabhu, go. You go. We are coming with prasadam. And those Panda, they are going to give huge prasadam to Mahaprabhu. And Swarup Gosai, stop. Prabhu, you go. I am coming with all prasadam. No problem. You cannot expect any shortage of prasadam. You go, Prabhu, please. It is not good for you. Then Prabhu making big bandara. Prabhu giving Sakshat Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya. Can you imagine? Sakshat Parat Parakileshwar, Ananta Infinity Brahmanda Malik, Sri Krishna Krishna Chaitanya going to keep prasadam, serve prasadam personally, all devotees personally, distributing prasadam. Sarva Goswami, Prabhu, you sit. No, let me distribute prasadam. Today is a big, you know, utsav. Haridasa. No, Prabhu, if you don't sit, then nobody can take prasadam. If you don't sit and take prasadam, who is going to take prasadam? So, you sit, let us distribute prasadam. You can give instruction. Then Prabhu going to obey Sarva Goswami, going to sit and doing big jayakara after they taking prasadam. And taking prasadam, sometime Prabhu speaking, Sarup, Sarup, Prabhu, you give this sweet paramanna to him. He like very much. This way Prabhu, instruction, giving instruction. Give me lapra benjan. You give nice, you know, cake, everything to them. And give me lapra benjan. I like sweet dal. I also like, my Guru Maharaj also used to. Sweet dal is very good. Very nice. Oh, very tasty. So this way, actually, all the time you will have to think. Not like foolish you can take decision. Who is going to give you idea? So you have to hear Harikatha, understand actual thing, what I want to speak, what, you know, Vaman Goswami want to speak, what Kesava Goswami, you have to digest. Not that blindly you can go, Maharaj, I am going there. Okay, you can go. Personally, Kesava Goswami Maharaj was so strict. That one day, Kesava Goswami Maharaj in Baranda watching, two devotees coming from Krishnanagar. Hey, why so late? Maharaj, I went to that mot to take prasadam. Eh? Why you go there? Go! 3 days, consecutive day, you have to fast, go for fasting. And wash your, you know, mouth with cow dung and then you can fight with Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Kesava Goswami speaking, they are against Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And now you are going to take prasadam there? Then what do you mean? You cannot fight with me. You go and fight with Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Kesava Goswami speaking this way. So strict. Kesava Goswami is so strict. I like him so much. I like him so much, Kesava Goswami Maharaj. So much I like. You know, one day, Kesava Goswami watching some sound coming, music, I mean song. Kesava Goswami going outside and say, hey, where from this sound coming, song? Maharaj from press, some level. Maharaj going there and provide a big kick and the radio become chanachur. Chanachur, you know? Chanachur. Break into pieces. Maharaj straight away go there and big one, big kick. Big kick and break into pieces. There is a strict instruction. Srila Santo Goswami used to beat, you know, those devotees with wooden sandal, chappal, wooden chappal. Big beating. Now at present, if some Siddhanta Virodh there, some wrong Siddhanta going there, some wrong conception, somebody doing all opposite, who is there to check? If you go to jail, they can kill you. They can prove that you are not Vaishnav, we are Vaishnav, we are one group. If there are rubbish thing going on, then you have no right to speak. So this is the conception at present. So, Gauriamat is not the construction of wood, not the construction of brick and cement and sand. You must be very careful. Follow. I promise you, I am always staying inside Chaitanya Math. But you cannot be. Maharaj, you are staying in Goshala. I say, no, I am not staying in Goshala. I am in Chaitanya Math all the time, I can promise. But nobody can believe. Same thing happened now, when one in magazine it was published, they are all gone outside, they have no connection with Chaitanya Math and Prabhupada. One foolish acharya wanted to establish this Siddhanta. Kesava Goswami writing, they are foolish number one. To stay with Guru Vaishnav, what do you mean? To stay with Guru Vaishnav means to stay with their Siddhanta. To stay with Guru Vaishnav means to stay with their Siddhanta. Not that you can cut all Siddhanta and stay inside mod and take control over the bank balance, everything. And you can enjoy yourself. This is your Guru Seva. You want to get some remuneration, salary, because you have done some seva previously. So at present you are going to take some, enjoy some salary. This is the, you know. So actually, Kesava Goswami is writing, if five sons are there, one father, very ideal father, he is Vaishnava maybe, and five sons are there, four sons they are staying there with father in the village, they are going to take control over everything, all the land and properties, everything. Also they are going to do some seva of father, because father actually all property they are going to distribute among themselves. And the small son, to carry out the order of father, he is staying long distance, maybe 2000 kilometers away from. Simply because the small son like to carry out the order of father, he is staying outside. To carry out the order of Srila Prabhupada, Srila Goswami are staying in England, Goswami are staying in America, you are staying in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You want to prove that you are with Prabhupada. Is it so? You want to prove that you are with Prabhupada. But they can prove you are staying in dustbin and they are staying with Prabhupada. Though they are 2000 kilometers away, to stay with Guru Vaishnava physically, it's not so important thing. This is not the Siddhanta. So Kesava Goswami is writing, they think to stay within this area, I mean the construction of, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean bricks and sand and cement, they think it is staying in Gauriya Mahal, Chaitanya Mahal. They think they are staying in Chaitanya Mahal. With sadhu, one, you know, one bag, you know, khatmal, Hindi. In Hindi we say khatmal, charpoka, Bengali. So Guru Padmanga used to say, Maharaj, Baba, actually this khatmal, charpoka, I mean bag, can stay with sadhu in his own bed. In bed you can find some bug going to suck blood from the body of transcendental body of sadhu Guru Vaishnava. They are also speaking that we are taking the association of Guru Vaishnava. Do you think so? Kesava Goswami is speaking that they are staying forcefully in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, physically, not mentally, for taking some benefit. They think we are in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But totally they are outside Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They have no connection with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Maybe they are speaking, we have right, we have, you know, controlling, okay. But transcendental world, their forceful, you know, controlling is not allowed. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Only those who are pure devotee, they have their entry inside Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is just equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhupada speaking. And inside Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, always Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, continuously, non-stop, they are doing seva. So Kesava Goswami is speaking, the small boy staying outside to carry out the order of father. So do you think that he is not serving father? Eh? And if somebody is going preaching, if somebody going outside for preaching, so much preaching, after they are going to kick Gauriya Math, going to speak useless, they have nothing, there's, then how it is, we can say there is preaching, can preaching done? Preaching means you will have to glorify Prabhupada. Preaching doesn't mean you will have to glorify yourself. Preaching doesn't mean you can glorify yourself. Preaching means all the time you will have to speak, all every fraction of second, you will have to speak about Prabhupada. Prabhupada. All the time you have to speak Prabhupada. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Not that you can cut their Siddhanta and write new Siddhanta, everything you can glorify yourself. This is not adult preaching. If adult preaching done, you show one pure devotee in your parampara, pure devotee. One or two maybe in first batch. So this is not good actually. So to stay with Prabhupada means, to stay with Bhaktivinoda Thakur means, to stay with all Achar Siddhanta. To stay with all Achar Siddhanta. All the time, then you are staying with Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Otherwise, you are staying inside Gauri Math or outside Gauri Math. That's up to you. Who am I to fight? So, next day, I am going to explain in details about the duty of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha and what is the present situation going on, what was the idea of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. I like to discuss all in details, but at present time cannot permit. I already lose my 40 minutes time before starting Harikatha. So please excuse me. So I like to stop here with Prabhupada actually. So Kipaya Hari Kirtana Murti Dharam Dharani Varaharaka Kaura Janam Janakadika Vasala Snigda Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Bancha Kalpada Vasya Kipasindhu Vavasya Patitanang Pavani Vavasya Bhyo Namo.